What is up, Poke Peeps and Swordsmen? It is Russ here, Poke Russ here. And we are back for another episode of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, where we take on the wild as Link and save Zelda. And it's a very confusing name if you guys haven't played it before. I'm sure you have, because I'm like the only person in the world who's never played a Zelda game before this. But let's get into this. So, this game... this game is absolutely beautiful. We're going to crit this fool in the head. I lied. We're gonna miss him twice. Awesome. Let us actually grab this new sword we have. And we just got a new sword from... Wow! Okay. Okay, well, you're a jerk. Let's get all your goblin fangs. And oh, we got a rock thrower here. Boom! Crit every time. Let's swim out here. Grab this demonic fish, which he must have not been done digesting. And we're gonna continue out here for the locked mementos. But I believe there's a tower out here actually. Oh, there's another one of these guys. Gaboom! Okay. I know there's a tower out here somewhere. Something heard us? Something that wants to... Oh! Okay, yeah, that thing sucks, but, I like it better than these guys. We're gonna drop one of those guys and grab one of these guys. Grab all this guy's horns. Grab all these peppers. Destroy this guy. Got a Karak leaf. Okay, we're gonna actually keep one of these. It is a weak weapon. We're gonna keep one of these because we're gonna need it later, I think. Grab some wood. Hearty radish. Okay. We should even though we have the durability up on this sword, we probably should be using something else. Let's go with this thing. Where's our horse? There's a house over here. What's in this house? Okay, don't come in the house. Well, that did nothing because I aimed it the wrong way. Let's try this. Okay. Switching to the sword to break that. Then switching back because we're bad at this. And there's absolutely nothing inside. There is a treasure chest here. Let's see what we got in here. 10 arrows. We can always use more arrows. I will not complain about that. Is there anything else in here? Pick up. There's arrow there. Cool. Cool little rest house. Whatevs. Whatevs. Seems like a safe place to, I know. Let's continue on our journey. We're gonna follow the trail as it may lead us. I think the trail actually leads this way, which, yeah. No. We were on the trail. There's also... And there was nothing in there. Okay. Come on, horsey, let's go. So, we're also gonna try to get a new horse on this episode. Because some of you don't seem to like the old horse. Come on, it's okay. You're okay, well. Really? Really? Okay, now you're gonna listen to me. Stop it. Stop it. Huh. We're not going off the trail. We could go off the trail because the... We do need to go that way. We are heading the wrong way. Let's head up the hill. Come on, let's go off the trail. Oh, we are on a trail. Okay. Wherever you see, like, the burnt grass or the dry land, it's usually part of the trail. Okay, we need to eat some healing stuff, because we want to avoid dying at all cost. Okay, whatever. Jerk. Switch weapons, because that one was badly damaged. Let's go with this. Let's just one-shot this guy and call it a day. Let's grab this little, whatever it's called. And let's continue on our journey. Need more consistent weapons, I feel. Oh no! Nope. Let's grab onto this and climb back up. You can make this. Good thing it's not raining. Or we'd be totally boned. No. And we drowned as soon as we hit the water. Awesome. At least... I don't even know. Let's go up here real quick. Let's see what we've got in this forest. We already found one baddie. There's another baddie over that way. Oh, there's a baddie right in front of my face. Okay, well, that hurt. We're going to eat some apples. And then we're going to equip a real sword. I'm sorry. Sorry, Mudsdale. Okay, we're gonna get rid of this club, grab this hoe. We're gonna use the hoe to fight because the hoe's actually got decent stats. You got a couple interesting things in this forest. Ah, here comes one of them. Oh, so the hoe's badly damaged. Awesome, so that's done. Let's equip this, take your thingy. Switch to this. I hear the music, so there's gotta be another guy around. Heard the music, so that made me think there was, They got away. Darn. Oh well. Let's get back on top of this mountain, see if we can see anything from here. So we haven't got any shrines recently, and we could use some shrines, we could use some, where's that, we don't know where the Korok Forest is. But I do see something over there. Let's go with this. Amazing. Tilly took him out with his own wooden mop. Awesome! There's that one there. Let's heal some. Let's eat some apples. We need a real weapon, but we're gonna use this thing instead. We use up all our bad weapons first. Okay. I love how we just keep rolling. Okay, so we broke that, but we will get to steal this before he gets to use it and take him out with it. So we're just cycling through bad weapons right now, because I'm afraid to use the good ones. Okay, I have no clue where you went. Come on, Mudsdale! Woo! Let's go. So we're in Haito Village. No. What are you doing? So one, there's a shrine up there. Let's go take on that shrine first. Cause I mean, it's right there. Two, we get to teleport to it. So why the crap basket's not? Okay, this is the Mahamanaga Shrine. So we're starting to get into the shrines where I don't exactly know the answers to. Which is cool. I'm totally psyched for that. I'm totally really, really hyped. So, we're gonna jump right into the shrine. Even if we can't beat the shrine, which I have no fear that we can't beat the shrine. We're freaking awesome. If we can't beat the shrine, we can still teleport here because we unlocked it, which is all that we really needed. Okay. Yeah. All the normal text. So what's going on here? Okay. So we need to get something to roll down here into here. What's actually up this way? Oh! This can't be it. Oh, it can. Oh, God. I lied. I've tried the shrine, and I'm awful at the shrine, but we're gonna try it anyway. This one's a really tedious shrine, so just warning you, it's gonna be a little bit. Okay, so here's what we have to do. There's this. This actually rotates with my controller. This might actually be a teeny bit easier with the controller than with the gamepad when I was initially doing it. Just roll a little bit more down that way. That's good. Nope. Roll a little bit. No. Oh, ah, see. You can drop it. Can we cheat? Can we cheese it? No. Okay. Can't cheese it this time. Let's try cheesing it. Can I cheese it like this? I can. Okay, so we're gonna cheese this. Nope. Okay, well, let's cheese that again then. Nope, a little bit farther. Okay. So what we gotta do is lean this down a little bit, get the ball rolling. And at the last end, last second, kind of pull up, but not too much. So we need to cheese it again. Okay. Ah, darn it. Okay. Cheese mode. And? Oh? Listening. Yes! Oh my god, we totally cheesed that. Oh my gentle Jesus, we totally cheesed that. Is there a treasure chest around here? Is the treasure chest in here? No, so there's still a chest around here. Oh, I think the treasure chest is actually in here. And I left it so we couldn't get in. Okay. Let's see if we can get the treasure chest safely, because I don't want to have to redo this if... I don't know if it stays done, per se. If we die here. I say that and I almost run myself right off the thing. So I think the treasure chest is in there. Yeah, it's right. It's right. Okay, we're gonna lower this a little bit and exit. So it's a little bit lower, so that means we should be able to glide over to it. I don't know how we're getting back. Nope. Oh. No. Okay. Hopefully it's still complete when we're back. Oh. It's still complete. Okay. We should probably definitely eat. Get a running start. Good, we're in, beer in, guys. Okay. What's in the chest? A forensic bow. Okay, cool. Cool. I think it's the strongest bow we actually own. So let's get the running start and... Oh, yes, we made it. Sweet. Okay, so that's one shrine completed today. And that's another spirit orb. We should be in a place where we can pray too. If this is our fourth, I don't remember how many we have. So I think we prayed as soon as we got to the last area too. So we might only have, this might only be like our second or third one. So we got another spirit orb. Oh, we're only at one. Okay, yeah. So we haven't gotten one since we hit Kakarito Village. Okay, that's a little sad. It's a little disheartening. Only a little bit. Okay. So now we can teleport to Haito Village anytime we please. And it's raining now. Well, isn't that butts? Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to stay near campfire till it's done raining. Is there any campfires around here? I mean, we're in a city, we should be able to find campfires. Shh. You know what, we're cutting down this tree. Can I cut down a tree with this? Nope. Not cutting it down with that hoe. Ah, that's what I was worried about. We have the durability up, but it's already almost dead. Ugh. That's so butts. Okay. What's the matter? Is it the rain or the dark? What else? Everyone's out. Everyone stayed at the Tanpu Inn. Makes no difference to me, but suppose I check out everyone who comes into town. Thought so. You know, it's been peaceful recently, but the outside world is getting pretty dangerous, yeah? So, I gotta check and make sure if there's any suspicious folk around here. You're lucky enough to stay at the Tanpu Inn. You'll see what I mean. Say hello to Prima for me if you do. Prima? Isn't that the name of the, mermaid thing from the last village? Not that she even knows who I am. It's tough I have to give something to. What kind of gift do you give to Prima at, Tanpu Inn? Just take it from me. So, a gift from my beloved. Okay. So we need to find the inn. We'll get the apples later. There's a soup ladle. We can totally, please tell me it's a weapon. Ah, it's totally a weapon. Okay, let's switch to our soup ladle. It's a one-handed weapon, eh? This has to be the inn. Okay, it's probably not the inn. It's probably where you buy food, because I saw the bananas. Good evening. Oh, this is the welcome to the top of it. Regular bed's 20 rupees, or if you're looking for something more lasting. We'll just stay in a regular bed. Okay, we'll be woken up in the morning. Hopefully it'll be done raining by then. Good morning. Did you sleep well? Come back soon. So what do we have to give to, give her my beloved. All you have to do is ask Prima what she loves most. Okay. This is Prima. Can I talk to her behind? You need something from me? What do you really like? Why is he asking? Whatever, should I say something random? I'll tell you something. I really like crickets. My dream is to collect 100 restless crickets. Oh my, that's probably not happening. Okay, so it's not raining here, which is good. Here's Manny again. Check what everybody's doing today. It never stops. So what is it? I talked to Prima. So what is it then? Restless crickets? She wants 100 of them? And what's such a small world? I love restless cricklets. I'm a connoisseur of them. I think that's what the word means. but catching 100 of them is going to be really tough. Now you should help me with some of those. How about you get me 10 of them and I'll give you something nice for your troubles. How many restless crickets do we have? That's not if we went too far. Do we have any restless crickets? We have one. One restless cricket. Okay, so we're going to have to go farming for some more. But I think the first thing we want to do here is to work our way up here. Let's see if we can call up our horse. So we're so close to where we need to be. Where we need to be is right here, locked to mementos. I figure I'll just get our horse to follow us while we're climbing up. What a nice breeze. It does carry a tang of salt on it. Oops, I forgot we just met. I recommend... Small fishing community south. Across the bridge of Hylia to get there. Okay. You're up early. Are you some kind of wanderer? Interesting. This could work out. Looks like you're handy with a bow. May I ask you for some help for a poor farmer? I need you to hunt down some deer out in the Rissan forest. They're overpopulating these days and destroying the forest. So being you could farm all the deer in one minute. Okay. See how many deer we can farm in 1 minute. About that deer hunting. No time like the present. Get started. I'll call upon you once 1 minute's up. No. Okay, well... Oh my god. Oh, you've gone too far, come back. Okay. I was just gonna run out there and just, like, sword it to death. Because you sword things to death, you don't stab them to death. Huh? You didn't even get one? Sorry, no results, no rewards. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, we're done. We're done, son. I will come back for your dumb... Hey, you! What do you want? Don't act so clueless. Although, fine. It seems harmless enough, forgive me. You've just been on the edge since all these monsters started running around. They come up from the Haito Beach and steal my sheep. So if someone doesn't do something about it, I won't have any left.
Come on, we got a little bit more farther to go, horsey.
I guess the travel might be faster if I actually waited on a horse. Unless it's like town speeds. No comet. Let's explore this area first before we do anything crazy. We'll take that. It's a sun shroom. Let's see what's in here. Chest? Nope. Okay. Hey, it didn't close on us. Yay! Okay, why is the camera being dumb? There we go. See what's in here. A bed. Okay. God, I hate that stupid door. Okay, so let's go inside.
Good morning. This is the Hiteno Ancient Lab. Do you have some business with the director? The director is in the back. Terribly busy person, that one. You should try to keep it brief.
Good morning. I imagine you've never seen this many books in one place. Incredible, isn't it? We've gathered all of the Hyrule known literature from the ancient civilization. As for the actual number of books, well... that is... the thing on your waist, is that a Sheikah Slate? There's no mistaking it. That's a real Sheikah Slate, isn't it? I've never actually seen one in person before. If you could show me the ruins on it, I'd be most appreciative. Stasis? Yes. Magnesis. Remote bomb and cryosis. And what's that? Let's see. That's it for the ruins, but strange. It doesn't seem like you have all the basic ruins. I don't understand what you're missing. There must be some reason. Ah, where's my manners? I forgot to introduce myself. I am Stamen, and you are Link, right? Lady Impa caught up with my speed. You see, we were told that a young man with the Sheikah Slate would appear, and we must do what we can to help him. We have to hope that he awakens the slumber of the restoration. From the slumber of restoration, his name is Link. Oh dear, I forgot to tell you something very important. Director, listen, Miss Director. This is a real Sheikah Slate. Oh yeah, let me introduce you to our director. Miss Pure, we're over there. The ancient, director. Miss Pure is the world's most foremost authority on ancient Hyrule culture.
Check it.
I have the utmost respect for Miss Pure. And she is the most accomplished. I'm honored to be her assistant. Oh, on that note, Link. You see, the director may look like a young girl, but well, I'm not in the place to tell you these things. You should ask Miss Pure herself.
Are you surprised? The director of the laboratory isn't Stamen, it's me. Snippity snap. Anyways, Linky, do you remember any of the dreams during your time in the Slumber of Restoration? You don't seem to look like you've changed a bit in 100 years. Something must have happened in all that time. No matter, I'm just happy you're still in one piece. Linky, what's with that look? Do you still not remember me, right? Really? Well, I'm so shocked, I don't even know if I'll be able to recover from this. Even though 100 years ago, I took you to the Shri Chain of Resurrection after the Calamity Ganon fatally wounded you. Even though I was the one who put you in a slumber, safely in a Slumber of Restoration, despite all that, you still don't remember me? As I expected. After 100 years of Slumber of Restoration, subject has lost all memories, noted. Oh, sorry. I have a bad habit of taking notes rather abruptly like this. It's a charming quirk, isn't it? Anywho, do you have any questions?
Aren't you a child?
How very rude! Perhaps not rude at all. I suppose it's actually a rather logical conclusion to jump to. The truth is, I look this way because of a failed experiment. We'll say failed, but in other ways it was a success. I've documented my full affairs in the diary upstairs. But the whole thing's embarrassing. I resist you for refrain from reading it. Wow. Anyways, enough about that. Let's get back to the topic at hand. Here you are, after 100 years, here to defeat Calamity Ganon, who's grown in strength with every passing moment. To rescue the beloved Princess Zelda, after that is, if you've got the courage to try. And to help the one true hero, I, the one and only Pure, will restore the basic function missing from this Sheikah Slate. And, what do you say to that?
Yes please.
I knew you would say that. Alright then, first I need you to run me an errand. What? Why are you giving me that face? Don't you think... You think I'd fix your Sheikah Slate for free, did you? Huh. Post-slumber of restoration subject was plagued by presumptuous tendencies. Noted. Well, let me explain the errand entails. I have a furnace on the wall in the outside laboratory. Could you please bring me a blue flame from the ancient furnace in town, and you could light our furnace? Please use the guidance stone. The sweet little guidance stone will start working once we can restore the ruins. I wonder if the young woman these days will say something sweet and little. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter anyway. Okay, well then, I'm going to count on you to get that blue flame.
Okay. First, we're gonna grab this torch. We have torches. We have a torch. So let's get our butts out of here. And let's get this blue flame. So the furnace is actually all the way. Is that the flame furnace I'm thinking of? Right over here? Yep, there's the furnace. Okay. So, we have to get the fire all the way from this furnace up to the top. And if we run too far, the fire will go out. So, the best way to handle this is... Not doing that. We're doing... Let's get the torch. That's torch. And this way, if something goes wrong, we only have to come back a little bit of ways to get a new flame. We'll get rid of this spoon. Can we jump over this? Nope. And we lost our flame. Okay. And we also want to grab these apples. Okay, so we got the blue flame. What's the best way to get over this? Or do we have to go down into town? I don't think we have to go down to town. I don't remember having to go down to town. Maybe we just gotta make this jump. Or maybe we headed over this way. Maybe that was just a distraction to make us think we needed to go that way. Our flame's starting to go out. Okay, good. So we have to climb up this way without actually climbing. There we go. So we're up here. So that's where we need to get all the way up there. Can we get these apples? Okay. We'll continue on our journey. I could get those apples, but I don't have to go back. So we'll get these apples right next to this one. Apples are literally have been our best way of restoring our health. I just eat like a handful of apples and we're good. We probably couldn't have done this in the rain last night, which would have sucked.
Ah, I have seen this before. Old Granny Pura was carrying it.
Okay. Ah, it went out. Ah, it started raining. No. Ah,
it's raining. This won't keep, will it? Okay, so it's keeping pretty good. I don't even know if it's still raining. We just need to make it up to this little area here. Right there's the next stop. Okay. So we only have a little bit farther to go. Okay, so we unlocked that.
I know Ancient Tech Lab is now traveled by quick travel, which is absolutely awesome.
Hey, you! Thank you so much. Now I can take a look over here. The Guardian Stone has started reacting. There's something mysterious about it. It's pure science. My sweet little Guardian Stone. Making an old researcher heart flutter. Well then, go ahead and restore your Sheikah Slate. Those ruins for you. I'll give you a nice snap. Go on.
Snap.
Nice one. Okay, then, Sheikah Slate's repairs underway. The Guidance Stone lock removed. Now, let's do one more thing. So I'm gonna put it there and see what happens. I guess we're missing a rune.
Sheikah Slate authenticated. Camera.
Oh, yeah!
The camera. Starting repair.
Awesome. Instantly renders a visible image into a picture. So these are our memories.
Creatures. Cool. Repair complete.
Okay.
And it's done. It's all fixed up now. Let's see here. Which one of these? Oh, the camera, the Hyrule Compendium album. Yes, looky. Oh, all of a sudden, but hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Don't forget, let me see it.
Okay. Snap! See? How's the text picture taking going? Did you get a cute picture of me?
I took one.
Oh, I can't wait to see it! Let me see. Huh! Who's that? Is that beautiful young creature? Huh, I guess that's my cue. Sorry, I was lost in one of those things. It wasn't on purpose. It's just not nice. It's just not a pretty girl, these images. Ugh, it's just not a pretty girl in these images. Yes, it's the old landscape photos stored in your album. I knew Princess Zelda had made frequent use of the camera feature, but this, hey Linky, this dawns on me. Princess Zelda appointed you a knight, which means there's some possibility that accompanies her with all these places. It's a possibility that you accompanied her with all these places taken into pictures. Oh right, the lost memory thing. It does prove troublesome. Maybe, hopefully, missing places will help you restore your lost memories. That's my hunch. I suggest you go check in with Impa. She might know more about Princess Zelda than I even do. Oh yeah, there's one more thing I need from you. You don't have to worry about this until after you see Impa. I want you to bring back some ancient materials. Bring them to me or Robbie at the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. As for me, bring me ancient materials and I'll give you something good as a reward. Alright, let's do this.
Okay. So this is where we're going to end today's episode, guys. I just realized the time, yeah. We are going to end today's episode here. So we got to... Garabi's research is the new side quest. Slated for upgrades. But if you guys like this kind of content, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe down below. If you're not subscribed by this point, what are you doing? This is a great time to be subscribed to this channel. We have this. We have Soul Link. Leaf Green, Fire Red, Randomized Soul Link, Nuzlocke Challenge with me and Zarnik. We have, Pokerus versus the League, where we take on the online VGC ladder 2017 and Rocket. We also have random Yu-Gi-Oh, Duel Links content, some phone content. We're gonna see how it comes along. Mario Run's about to be out, so we're probably gonna do some content of that later this week. I cannot wait. This is probably going up on Tuesday, because I think the other episode's going up on Monday. We're gonna try to do a lot of Zelda this week, because we have a lot to get through. I can't wait, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Have a great day. Pokerus out.